If you're having trouble starting or running Windows 11, you can use the advanced startup options to troubleshoot and repair your system. One way to access these options is through the automatic repair feature. If your computer won't boot and you don't have installation media, turn on the device, and as soon as the Dell logo disappears and the blue Windows logo appears, press and hold the power button to shut it down. Repeat this process twice more. On the third restart, your device will enter the Windows Recovery Environment. From there, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and click Startup Settings followed by Restart to access the available startup modes. Alternatively, if you're at the login screen, click the power icon in the lower right corner, hold down the Shift key, and click Restart. After the system reboots, choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and finally Startup Settings. Followed by Restart. You can also access these options from within Windows by clicking on the Windows Start button. Go to Settings, and in the System section, select Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, select Restart Now. Another method is through Safe Mode, which starts Windows with a minimal set of drivers and services. If the issue doesn't occur in Safe Mode, it's likely caused by third-party software or drivers. For instructions on accessing Safe Mode, please refer to this link. If you have any questions about advanced startup options, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the rest of the videos on our channel for more Dell support content.